All right, here we go. Take five, a late mile B main event. Newberry going to be starting on the top spot here. Top two are going to the A main event. All right, drivers, good luck and have fun. We're going to go green in less than five on the turn. All right, looks like a great start. Who is it going to be? Two of you guys are going to the A. So far, so good. Everyone pretty tight, bunched up right here. Looks like Reyes now going to start challenging Newberry for a possible pass. Is he going to just roll with him? Reyes, or Newberry going to go a little bit wide? Reyes isn't able to capitalize. It's not even going to get out of him. Pinarito coming out of two right there. They've been going side by side through these corners for about five laps here. Oh, Newberry gets a little squirrely, still a little squirrely. Finally gets it back going in the right direction. Now Reyes, our new leader. Now Joe out front, popping it two. Steve's still right there to three and five. Not quite a half a lap back right there. It's racing Bob Fassler on the track with a 3.694. Newberry able to hang there with Reyes. One down, three to go, drivers. Sweeney going to catch up a little bit right here. All three cars separated by about a third of a track. Got the trifecta going on here. Newberry 1.4 behind Reyes. Sweeney 1.5 behind Newberry. Race box still got fast out of the race to 3.692. The race is